Changing your password. Visit www.cipc.co.za and click Online Transacting. Click eServices. Click on Password Reset. Type in your customer code and click on Continue. The following screen will be displayed, and you will receive an email and an SMS on your cell phone number, which is linked to your customer code registered with CIPC. If any of these contact details have changed, please download and complete reset form. Click on the link provided in the email received, or copy the link to your web browser. A new web page will open where you will have to enter the one-time PIN received in the SMS. The OTP is valid for one use only. Click Verify to continue. Enter a new password in the space provided. Please note compliance to the password minimum requirements as stipulated on the page. Once the new password has been entered in both the text boxes and accepted, click Update to continue. A message will display confirming that the password has been successfully changed.